Hi guys, yes, the controller works perfectly on iPad 9. The only thing I had to do was open this right side of the controller and remove the moving parts, then just mount it in place.